Hey, I'm Flight Cadet Tarun Nair. I belong to number 2 squadron in Air Force Academy. The Pilatus PC-7 is an aircraft from Switzerland. It has a 750 horsepower engine. It's really powerful. It also has the latest avionics and the electronic equipment, making it very easy to fly. It has many safety features. It's very safe. It's easy to fly, but very difficult to master, I must add. Like they say, flying is the second most toughest thing in the world. Landing is the first. So this aircraft has really brought about a marked improvement in the quality of training imparted to cadets in the Air Force Academy.
I'm Squad Leader Kunal Kalra, posted as qualified flying instructors in this very prestigious Air Force Academy. I'm here to walk around the magnificent aircraft Pilatus PC-7 Mark II. This is a basic stage training aircraft wherein it came about in 2013. This aircraft can do various roles, that is basic stage training, aerobatics, night flying and tactical flying. However, in stage 1, we use it for basic training as well as aerobatics. Now this aircraft is a 4 propeller blade configuration aircraft. Engine is mounted in front of the canopy, that is right here, as you can see, is the engine mounted, and the exhaust gases come up from this side. This aircraft has a retractable tricycle undercarriage configuration, wherein after getting airborne, we retract the undercarriage. When you go ahead, you can also see that it has a bubble canopy. This has a low wing configuration which improves the stall characteristics of the aircraft. It has a very good avionics suite. You can see that so many antennas here protruding out of the aircraft, which helps in basic navigation as well as advanced navigation, which helps the cadets to gain confidence in the future stage of flying. You can see this aircraft does have a stabilizer, does have a rudder and ailerons as well as flaps. Now as we go around, you can see the similar side which we are seeing from the left side. The front pilot, that is the cadet, the trainee, sits in the front and the qualified flying instructor sits at the rear. And now I would like to tell you what are maneuvers that this aircraft can do. This aircraft can basically train the cadet to fly confidently. Also, one very important aspect to mention about this is that this is tandem seating aircraft. There are 2 cockpits which are placed one behind each other. This is the meaning of tandem seating. It is an enduring task to not to see the trainee as well as control his flying skills. All the QFIs use the rear view mirrors to see where his hands and feet are, also where he is looking, which is very important in any military flying.
Join the Indian Air Force to be a cut above.